Before I die, I have to write Sandy.
That was wonderful.